since all her friends got one boot, my wife want one too. A new fur coat, and there ain't nothing else gonna do. Said she'd look real classy. Big, big price for her. I'd run down to the store and buy her a coat. Well, she got me to think about how I was going to swing that kind of deal. She knows she can't afford nothing like that, and I'm too afraid to steal. And the problem finally solved itself like a bolt out of the blue. Just jumped right out in front of me on my way to 22. That big old German shepherd, my car it didn't see. When the dog hit him, he left his hide there for me. And I felt sorry for the big fella, I really did, but I wasn't going to be too late. 6 weeks in the basement, worked on it every night. It was trial and error, but I finally got it right. She kissed me on the cheek when she seen her fur. Now she got that fuzzy fur coat, takes all the way down to her knees. She's big, plain lady, says it falls on the floor, please. She don't know why, no one's wrapped around her tight. She puts on the dog when she goes out. Been depressed lately since I backed out over the cat. But I think she's gonna smile real big when I show her her hat.